Hey, weirdos. So continuing on my holler ground series, where I take coal from that I find in the creeks and hollers around here and grind it up into paint and paint West Virginia / Appalachia characters out of it. Try to pick a couple every week. Tonight is an especially fun one. He's a guy I like to watch on TV. I enjoy watching him on the sidelines, everything he does. It's the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Bob Huggins, the coach for the WVU men's basketball team. And so I guess we'll just head over to the painting rig and sling some coal and have some fun. I hope everybody had as much fun watching that as I did painting it. I was remembering some of his sideline antics and press conference antics while I was painting it, and got a little chuckle. Certainly brings excitement to the game and to the state. And thank you, Mr. Huggins, and thank you guys for watching. You know, I put these on my YouTube channel also. It's Native Vibe Studio. If you could do a like and subscribe over there, that would help out. Meanwhile, share with your friends. Tell them about Holler Ground and Native Vibes, and have some fun. Explore your weird. See ya.